afternoon, guys. Today I bring you a plastic production factory in Shenzhen. We're going to be looking at major process involved in the manufacturing of plastic. Right here, I am in the Mould section. It's a small factory, but highly efficient. Now you're going to see in a small scale how you can make plastic components, plastic products, and also how you can make molds for producing this plastic. You're going to see the plastic injection mold machine in process, in action, and you're going to see how easy it is to get your plastic product designed, processed, manufactured, and shipped out to you. Right here, we have the mold section. You can see molds of different sizes for different components. And if you look way behind, you have a lot of molds here, because each little product you want to make, each different pattern, each different design would require a different mold, okay? So come on, let's look at the CNC machine. Right here we have the CNC machine. This machine is used for making the mold. This is the smaller one, C5, and right here we have the bigger one. And this is a peek inside the CNC machine, okay? Okay, and this CNC machine is used for making the mold. Right here you can see a finished mold, and this mold is used for making manufacturing the door locks. Now this is just a small component. This CNC machine also can make bigger molds for bigger components. If a plastic product as big as this, you have a big CNC machine for making the mold. And right now, around me, you can see other mold, very small mold-made components. Alright? Now, when the mold has been made from the CNC machine, is transferred to the injection mold machine. This is the automatic servo series injection mold machine, and it functions very easily. From the feeder, the plastic raw material, the thing introduced to the feeder, and the heater is involved, and automatically it injects it into the mold, and the finished product comes out right from here. Now we're going to take a little look and see some products come out from here. Okay, if you take a few views right now, okay, this is one component coming out, and different sections of this component is separated. Plastic components can be made with this machine. Parts like this. Different parts for different fittings and different products can be made with this machine. It's very simple. It brings out the product and it's separated into little different components according to the specification. Now, this is a 128-ton injection mold machine. As you can see from here, 128-ton injection mold machine. So it brings from making smaller components. Now, let's go on to the other side. You can see the bigger injection mold machine. Also another 1.8 tons machine, and you can see right here we have little stone components. Now this is used for the manufacture of the wall sockets, for putting in power units in the wall socket. It's part of the whole component. It's still under process, but now the idea is with the injection mold machine, you can design a mold to make any product you want. And if you have any demand, any need for any kind of plastic product, please reach out to us and we can help in the drawing of the design. We can help out in the fine-tuning of the whole process, and we can give out an end product that is according to your desire. Let's move on to the other side. You can see right here, if you look around, you can see the line of injection mold machine. On this side, we have the 218 tons injection mold machine. Okay, this is for a little bigger capacity. And right here, we have the foam, depth foam component. Now, this is the base of the depth foam. And then, after this has been made, the electrical components can be put in, and the top can be fitted right here. So, you can see also the process. How it's made, it's all the same process, but different molds are made for different components. And different sections are taken care of differently. Now, if you want to make a plastic product, if you want to get the injection mold machine, if you want to make design a mold for your product, or if you want to make plastic components, you can reach out to us and we'll help you through the entire process to make sure your desires, your demands are met effectively. All right, guys, thank you for your time. The next time when I come your way, stay conscious and be great. Bye-bye.